morning, Faith. If you guys would please stand for our first song, Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone. Amazing Grace.
Surround. cross I bow my knee. Where your blood was shed for me, there's no greater love than this. You have overcome the grave. Glory fills the highest place. What can separate me out?
You go.
Go before me, you shield my way, your hand upholds me, I know you love me, cause at the cross I bow my knee, where your blood was shed. There's no greater love than this. You have overcome the grave. Your glory fills the highest place. What can separate me now?
At the cross.
Cause at the cross I bow my knee. Where your blood was shed for me. There's no greater love than this.
Good morning, church. How are we? What can separate us? The Apostle Paul says in Romans 8, what shall we say to these things if God is for us? Who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but gave him up for us all, how will he not also with him graciously give us all things? Who shall bring any charge against God's elect? It is God who justifies. Who is to condemn? Christ Jesus is the one who died. More than that, who was raised, who is at the right hand of God, who indeed is interceding for us. What shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or danger, or sword? No, in all these things, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am sure that neither life nor death, nor angels nor rulers, nor things present nor things to come, nor powers nor height nor depth nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. Father, we come into your presence today with this confidence that nothing will separate us from your deep, deep love. And it is in that hope that we find ourselves resting this morning. And so, Lord, as we gather around your table this morning, that we would be reminded once again that our sins are absolved, that we stand before you just as though we had never sinned, that you look upon us as your sons and daughters, and you love us. There's no sin greater than your cross, no weakness that is greater than your strength. And so, Lord, through your blood, through your death, through your resurrection, we claim victory this morning. Victory over sin, victory over addictions, victory over those things in our lives that are holding us back. Lord, we claim victory. And so, Lord, thank you for your love that was displayed through your cross. Bless our service this morning. We ask that you would visit us with your Spirit in such a way that we're changed, that we're not the same, God. We need you. We're desperate to know you. We're desperate to see you. We're desperate to see the power that is ours through Christ. So do what only you can do today, Lord, in our hearts and then in our community. In Jesus' name, amen.
You guys may stand if you can for our next worship together. The wonderful cross. of Calvary. You, the perfect Holy One, crushed your Son, drank the bitter cup reserved for me. Your blood has washed away my sin, Jesus, thank you. The Father's wrath completely satisfied, Jesus, thank you.
Excellent singing, you guys, maybe.